Welcome or welcome back to my channel. It's Misha again. So for today's video, I will show you what's in my clinical bag and what's in my other school bag. So today is our orientation for our health assessment and nakapag-orientation na kami sa Funda. So this is the last day of our orientation and need namin pa rin dalhin yung clinical bag namin para i-check and other medical supplies. So, without further ado, let's get started. So, first things first, I will show you what's in my clinical bag. So, nabili ko siya sa school namin, yung bag mismo and yung mga laman, included na siya, parang set siya, and marami na siyang laman sa loob. So, let's check what's in it. So, ay, dito pa pala yung pamay-pay. Medyo mainit na po ngayong panahon na to. And, need natin na fan. So, first, we have here sterile wooden cotton. Disposable tang wooden. Ito yung mga lagay ng mga tools. And next, we have here gauze pad. We have here 3 gauze pad. Wow. Diagnostic lamp. This is used for eyes. Tape measure. Thermometer. So may magagamit na kami dito sa dorm in case na check namin kung may lagnat kami or something. Sterile water. This is the thing that I'm so excited. Ito yata yung pag nagsusuture ka. Na-excite akong gamitin siya. Before kasi, gusto ko talagang bumili ng ganito sa shop. And, wala lang. Gusto ko lang itry yung mal suture. Gawa ng mga napapanood kong medical drama, sakidrama. So, I'm happy na I have this na. Next is, we have here a lot of syringe. And lastly for this side is this tape. This is the medical tape. So guys, I just want to share na na-film ko na talaga tong bagay na to. Kasi nagbili kami before ng mga medical supplies sa Bambang and sa Divisoria ng mga kailangan namin for this term. Kaso, na-delete siya. Nawala siya. So, inulit ko siya today. And, hindi na siya katulad ng hindi na ganito yung reaction ko before. Kasi reaction ko before, like, oh, wow, I have this man. So excited. Ganun. Ang away ko doon. Pero, ang cute ng feeling. Ganun. And na-edit ko na rin talaga siya. Na-edit lang talaga. Nakalimutan ko siyang i-upload before ako mag-reformat ng phone. So, yun. Hindi ako makatulog kagabi because of that. But still, we need to move on. And, yeah. For the next side of this bag, actually, yung bag na to is may tatlo siyang zipper na malaki. And mayroon siyang maliit here sa may side. So, let's check muna yung sa may tabi. So, dito sa may tabi, nandito na rin yung ballpen ko kasi last orientation, hindi ako nagdala ng any bag. So, nilagay ko na lang yung ballpen ko here kasi orientation lang naman. So, for this side, meron lang bandage. And for other side, meron akong gloves dito. Actually, ang dami ko pang gloves and other medical supplies na binili ko nung last term. And tinabi ko na lang sila dyan over there. in case na kailanganin ko pa in future purposes, syempre magagamit ko pa naman siya and marami pa akong gloves doon. Isang box pa siya. So for this side, just have your surgical gloves. Oh, ang cute nito. I love this thing kasi nakapanood ko siya sa K-drop. This is the Mayo scissor. This is Jake for an inspiration. Kasi yung kaibigan ng friend ko, pinamigay niya yung mga photocard niya. So, nangingi ako and this is what I got. This is Jake from N-Hypen, an inspiration. Hi! Net. Next is this alcohol. I don't know what this is, pero ang alam ko ito yata yung pansabi, tapos like that. Ganon. Hindi ko muna siya ino-open kasi hindi pa naman namin gagamitin and hindi ko siya napagamit. Or something. This is the one that I understand lang nung anak ni namin. Hala, yun ang pala yung naintindihan. Pero ito yung natatandaan ko, yung reflexes, yung pag ginanon mo, nag-reflex siya. Kaya reflexes. Kaya reflexes hammer. And yun, nakahanap ko na yung kuning resibo. Kasi nung una kong pinun to, sinabi ko dyan, ano, wala yung resibo. Ito, pag na to. Need namin kasi ng resibo hanggang 4th. So next we have here ulak. Meron pa here na tagayan. This is a medical cup pala. This is what you call medical cup. Betadine. That's it for this side. Jake is always in my bag. In my clinical bag. For an inspiration. Next is for the big part of this bag, yung middle bag. Pero maunti lang yung laman niya. Yung sa may gitna. So I have here cotton. Extra cotton. This is what I bought in Bang Bang. Kasi wala pa siyang battery. So this is pulse oximeter. Hindi pa siya magagamit kasi wala pa siyang battery. And hindi ko pa alam kung kailan ako makakabili ng battery nito. But sa bambang ko rin siya binili kasama ng iba kong medical supplies na ipapakitin mamaya. So we have here towel. This is soap. I think this is for hand washing. Gaya ng mga tools. This is the Snellen chart, if I'm right. This is also for eyes. Yung mga chinecheck yung eyes. Kung gano'ng nabakalabo yung eyes mo, like FHP, NFU, ganon. Next, we have here Manila paper. Sabi nung prof namin, last nung nag-orientation kami, kaya daw may Manila paper dito. Kaya na, hindi ko sure kung yun talaga, pero iba daw kasi yung student, nilalatag muna yung Manila paper bago nila ilatag yung clinical bag nila. So yun, ang alam ko, ginagamit to pag mag-ano rin ang mga tools, pag mag-perform, mag-re-rent them ka. So yeah, and I have here, ito lang yung dala ko na nag-orientation kami last time. Just a 2-piece yellow paper and yung mga receipt. And other papers na importante. So that's it for this clinical bag. And next, I will show you my other bag na dadalhin later. This is my bag from my nina. Nag-gift niya sa akin when she came home here in the Philippines. So, dito sa bag nito, may laman pa lang siya na alcohol. Yun pa lang po ang laman ng bag nito. The reason why, kaya dadalhin ko tong bag na to, kasi we need to bring our stuff And this is the things na binili ko sa Bambang. Nung pumunta kami doon. Oh, yan na yung exciting part. This is the Spigman that I bought. Baxter yung napili ko kasi hindi yung napili ng mga klase ko. So, ilalago. I realized na mura lang pala siya pag binili mo ng set. Ba't iniwan ko pa yung set, di ba? Ba't binili ko na siya ng buo? Kasi it's 1,300 and yung Spigma lang is 1,000. Hindi 300 lang pala yung set. So, sayang, dapat binigay ko na lang sa family ko or what. Sige, nagamit rin naman sila nito. Pambili. So, this is the Spigma. Anyways. I don't know if I'm raining this, pero stop lang daw eh. For sure, dadalhin ko na rin siya in case na kailangan it or need to check. Kasi mahirap na. Exciting part of this video is I bought a stethoscope na lip mat. So, here it is. You want to see? That's it. Kinikilig pa rin po ako po kahit last Monday ko pa siya binili. Kinikilig pa rin talaga ako pag nakikita ko siya. So, this is it. So, yeah. Bawal na akong mag-ship. Sabi ko sa sarili ko, pag bumili ako nito, bawal na ako siya. So, ito na po yung reason para mag-stay po ako sa nursing. So, this is the Littmann Classic 3 stethoscope. And I choose the plum color, I think. And sabi kasi, nung binili ko kasi siya, nag-asa ko dun sa kung what is the limited color. So, this is one of limited color. So, I just, and paborito ko rin talaga yung purple, violet. That's a shade of violet. So, yeah, this is what I choose. And I'm so excited for a closer look. I will show you the closer look later. Yeah, I'm excited to bring this one. Lagi ko na siya sa bag ko kasi nga kailangan namin siyang dalhin. Siguro pati yung basket. Wala pa akong lalagyan nito. Kasi medyo pricey po dun sa binigna namin. And meron naman mura. Let's check our perfect. Malakas ang tunog at natibok pa siya. Kamagas-kas ang siya. Hala. So, yeah. And another one that I have here for this term is our Funda book. And this is not mine. Kay Chester to. I would like to say thank you kay Chester for sponsoring this video. Kaya, hindi pa kasi ako nakakabili. So, nangaram muna ako sa kanya in case nagamitin agad. So, yeah. Tapos kasi yung red dams nila and kami na yung kasunod. So, hindi na naman niya magagamit ngayong term na to. So, ito na yun. Hindi na ako bibili. Ha? Yeah. Anyways, yeah. This is it. And later, I have a lot of things to bring kasi later. Actually, nagbili nga din pala ako kanina ng mga school supplies. And this is what I have. This is for our funda and health assessment na rent them. And I also bought index card for recitation kasi kailangan na to. And I also bought this small notebook that I will bringing always and forever kasi kailangan namin ng small notebook. Not required, pero you know, yeah. Kasi di ba kailangan natin mag-notes? Hindi kasi ako yung type ng person na mahilig mag-notes. Pero, yeah, bumili na rin ako na ito. Oh, chaser lang. Anyway, isang cute for a pink. I don't like pink talaga before. But, so far, it's good naman. Kasi, So, sanay na po ako sa mga gamit sa school namin na puro powder tubigo po. So, that's it. That's all the things that I will bring later. So, that's it for my clinical bag and other school supplies and everything na gagamitin ko for this learning term and for our residency season. Yeah, I don't know if I'm going to be busy. Actually, ito yung lagi kong dadalhin ng bag. Kasi it's small and you know naman, if you know na nagte-training ako after class. So, probably magdadala ako ng medyo mas malaking bag for my clothes na gagamitin sa training. And this clinical bag na lagi kong dadalhin. Yeah, required siya na laging dalhin. Kasi nandiyan yung mga equipment, tools, and everything that we need for retin. So that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. I love you guys. See you in my next vlog. Bye!